position and standards that we want to see for that. Okay, so a typical plank you see in push-ups and a lot of other workout variations. Fingertips are spread, full palm is on the ground. We're going to activate and engage our shoulders by twisting into the ground. From here, we're going to extend each one of our legs, and what we want to do is get full tension throughout the body. Contract the quads, the glutes, and the core so that everything is a rigid system. We also want to be pushing actively into the ground to make sure our shoulders are packed and strong and we're not sagging in. So, screw in, legs straight, contract, push in. That's our full plank. We're getting full tension throughout the whole body.